Okay, so 8 years ago on August 7th, 2005, we were on the internet on a website playing a game called Inklink, which is the equivalent to Pictionary in real life. He first said ASL and we got to talking, and when I found out he was from Australia, I basically was so intrigued about how he's from Australia, so I asked him what his opinion of the United States was. The conversation moved to like an instant messenger chat, and basically I saw he had a picture of a BMW, and I was like, oh, I love your car.
And I told him, yeah, it'd be nice if I had that car, but that's actually not mine. It's what I hope to have. It was a beautiful, expensive car, but...
And he was impressed that I knew what a BMW was.
Exactly.
That he was like, wow. And so ever since then, he was like, oh, wow, she's interesting. Since then, we kept talking and talking. And then his first trip here was December 18th, 2005. We did the whole Disneyland trip.
I was supposed to be here for only 2 weeks. But after the first week, I was like, I don't want to go home. And so I ended up staying for 6 weeks, all the way through January.
And it was a tearful goodbye, but when he left, we promised each other we'd always see each other every, either winter or summer, we'd go and see each other. And that summer, I flew over there for the first time, and we spent 2 weeks there, and he flew back with us. Mm-hmm. So, and ever since then, it's been like that since 2009, when he officially moved over here. And then he proposed in 2010 in Napa.
I had my mom fly in from Australia, so it was just supposed to be a... I guess the guys was to just take her to a winery because she loves to drink wine, but the truth was we're going up there to propose. So you know, we went up there. Cassie had no idea at all. Cassie was having a great time.
We were tasting wine, and I told Shameel, look, I don't want to drink this wine because I'm driving, and I'm like, okay, well, I'll drink it for you. So I drank it for him, got a little tipsy. Then we were told that we won a drawing, and we were allowed to go on an extended tour. We went on this extended tour. They took us up to this like terrace, top of a castle, and I noticed there was a big old cheese platter there, and I was like, oh, cheese! So I went, and I was eating all the cheese, and it was like 15 minutes, and the lady comes up and says, oh, you guys ready to go? And Shameel's like, thinking in his head.
No, not yet. We're still, you know, because she was in on it, obviously, but I was like, no, not yet. We're still just, you know,
I had no clue.
Hanging out.
And so then she's like, okay, I'll give you guys 10 more minutes. And he finally got me away from the platter.
Yeah, it was a little difficult because she was being a bit of a chatterbox. So I was like, just trying to get myself to, trying to get her to be a little quiet so I could even bring the whole topic up. But she was shocked. She was surprised. And
he put me in the corner, and he just went down on one knee and he proposed. And I said, yes.